And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Okay, so classic video part. I'm gonna have to go with Jason Dill, the Dill Man, in Photosynthesis. Got that video for Christmas. That part was just super radical. Closed out the video, super creative tricks. Had the line with the fakey shove over the thing, then run down the stairs to ollie the double set, and among many other just really creative, awesome, flowy tricks. And it's the Dill Man, classic style, classic personality, classic video part.
What's happening with your video part, buddy?
What's going on with my video part? I'm gonna tell you this one more time. I want this video part so bad. I want it to be so good.
No, you call me more often than not sure what day of the week it is.
Carter, it is fucking Friday the fucking 10th.
I'm just telling you, Dill, my observations, and I'm worried about you.
I know, Carter, but it's not, I think it's more me being more flamboyantly, extravagantly, I don't know, maybe I am that fucked up, but I'm not thinking I am, and maybe that's worse.
So, Dill, are you gonna sort of settle into it, to a lifestyle up there like we talked about, like it's like normal hours and like, you know?
We're here?
Yeah, remember we talked about you need to kind of get on some sort of schedule, like where you go to bed?
I got my room, my books, my shelves, my bed.
Dude, this is your big video. This is it.
Okay. All right. No problem. I'm only skating. I'm just skating, I swear. That's it. That's all. So far, I heard I got the last part and all that shit, so that I'm so psyched.
You know what the last part means, don't you?
I do.
That's the curtains.